EastEnders spoilers, Stuart Highway shooter revealed, but will the villain die? EastEnders fans were left in shock earlier this evening when it appears the shooter of Stuart Highway was revealed. But will the culprit be able to get away with murder on the BBC soap? EastEnders aired a murder attempt earlier in the week as Stuart Highway, played by Ricky Champ, was shot. Fans didn't know at the time who had been shot, let alone who did the shooting, with just one ominous gunshot ringing around Albert Square. Tonight, the Carter family had a tense and grim investigation to take as they set about looking for the victim or the shooter. All eyes were on where Stuart was, with the family not knowing if the villain was on the run. Eventually, it was revealed the BBC soap rogue was the one who was shot, as he lay bleeding to death on the kitchen floor. The family were in panic and it seemed they were starting to turn on each other as they wondered whether they should save Stuart's life or not. But it was Linda Carter, Kelly Bright, who was the obvious culprit. The matriarch was worried as she began to panic about what the correct course of action was. When the police and emergency services arriving just in the nick of time while Stuart still had a pulse, Linda had already escaped. Fans didn't know where she had gone until later on in the evening when Keanu Taylor, Danny Walters, spotted her in a place she shouldn't have been. The youngster hid behind some bushes and caught Linda nearing the edge of the water. She could be seen unraveling the would-be murder weapon as she breathed heavily. The gun went into the water, but will Linda get away with the attempted murder? Or will Keanu prove to be her unraveling should Stuart die from his dramatic injuries? But in a shock twist, Linda wasn't the only one with a guilty conscience. Mick Carter, Danny Dyer, was seen making an attempt at Stuart's life, with the landlord putting his hand over the villain's mouth in a bid to stop him from breathing. He would have probably committed the murder too if it wasn't for Innocent Halfway Highway, Tony Clay. Furthermore, Tina Carter, Louisa Bradshaw White, was told to call an ambulance. But when Whitney Carter, Shona McGarty, rang to find out where it was, it transpired she wasn't there at all.